My plan is to animate constellations getting drawn in using the grease pencil build modifier. In planning for this, I had to figure out how I would control the speed of the animation. I have two separate elements that will be animated, a dotted star line and also five pointed stars in between the lines. I wanted the lines to draw in slowly, but to have the stars appear as quickly as possible. But when I just draw all of these strokes, the build modifier will have them appear all at the same speed because it's based on point count. So that point count is what I'm going to have to control to modify the speed of my build modifier. What I did is I created two grease pencil materials, one for the lines and one for the stars. The idea is to draw the lines and stars with the correct material. I can switch between the materials in draw mode with the shortcut U, though I may have already forgotten to do this. In which case, I can also assign materials by selecting strokes in edit mode, and then assigning materials. You can assign materials here in the right-click menu, but I definitely made sure to draw them in the right order as I want them to appear in. So line, then star, then line, then star, etc. Then, after my build modifier is added, I have it influence only my star lines layer, and then I can use simplify modifiers to control the geometry of my strokes and thus their speed. To have the stars appear quickly, I want to make their point count as small as possible. I've used a simplify modifier with adaptive mode, and I've made the factor as large as I could, resulting in the smallest number of points, while still having the stars show up with their five distinct points. I had this modifier affect only the material for the stars. The goal for the lines, on the other hand, is to have them draw in more slowly, so I can use another simplify modifier, have it affect my lines material, and use the sample mode. In edit mode, you can see the points that are appearing. This is a case of testing out different lengths for these points to see how it affects the speed, until I found something that I liked. Important to note, the build modifier has to be placed at the bottom after these simplify modifiers to have them affect the speed of the build animation. Another benefit of this modifier with the sample mode is that the points are all equally spaced apart, meaning that the drawing speed of these lines will be consistent all the way through. Then I used a dot dash modifier to turn the lines into dotted lines, and I love it. For the final version, I made sure to switch materials while I drew, and I also used the line tool in draw mode to make the dotted lines straight. And this was my process to make this full constellation map. I really like the result. And finally, I added a noise modifier just to have a bit of flickering for the star lines. And the constellations are finished.